Let's start by paying homage to the Buddha. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sama sambuddhasa. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sama sambuddhasa. Namo dasa bhagavato arahato sama sambuddhasa. So today we will learn the Indriya Sutta. Indriya means, faculty. So yeah, so Subramanian faculty in this sutta, the Buddha is bound. So three kinds of faculty. So here, Indriya. Before going learning this sabda, so the term Indriya. So the first one is just Indriya. Indriya, faculty. But the second way is so Indina. So Indina adigata. Indriya. So in this way, that means that Indriya is, Inda in the, so Inda or Indra in the ear. So in this way, that one is belonging, known by the, so Adigadami, achieve. And the Ainda in Ainda or Aindra in this way. And then another one is so that here Ainda Ainda or Ainda refers to the Blessed One, Bhagavan. Okay, so that means achieved by the Ainda means the Blessed One. So in this way also. And the other one is, Ainda refers to the Punyagama merit. So merit, how to say? This one is, yeah, punya kama merit, meritorious deeds. And then, so that, ia is laying up. Laying up inside. So later become the, in, maybe in the rear. So that means, signs of the merit. Or meritorious deeds in this way can be understood. So three-way explanation later, we'll see. Okay, Ainda, so the first one is faculty. The second one is those things, achieved by the Indra firstly. Indra here refers to Bhagawa. And then the other one, so Ainda or Indra refers to meritorious deeds. So sign of the meritorious deeds. That means a condition of the meritorious deeds is Indriya. In this way. Okay, and then now, so Dini Mani Bhikkhave Indriya, and there are three, and these are three faculties, Kadamani Dini, so Aninya Dinyadami Dindriya, Inyindriya, and Inya Dawindriya. So these three terms we need to know that. So the first one is Ninya Dinyasa Midendriya. Okay, simply here, translation. So Ninya Dinyasa Midendriya. So for a while. So that one is coming from the so Aninya Dam. And then, so Nyasami, so ED, and then Indriya. So, but this what? So Aninyade, Nyasami, ED, Indriya. Okay. So, that means, so Indriya means faculty. So Aninyadam. Now these. Rewards. So now Aninyada. Okay. That Aninyada is. So now in the Inyada. Inyada, that inyada also are prefix root janya and the da. So nyada. So that means unknown. So aninyada together. So what has not been known? Known yet. Okay. And the nyasami, I will know. So ed in this way. So ED in this way. So he practices at the time, those the phenomena or those states arise in him. So, and that's what this one is a name of those phenomena, Indriya. So those things arise, that has arisen in such a person who practice. So I am trying, I want to know those had not been known before in this way. So now that is literal one. So here Nyasami. So Nyasami is a so Janisami. So Janisami, you know, I will know in this way. And then ED. So that's maybe Indriya the so faculty. That has arisen. So that's in this way. So in that passing. So who practice in that way, in this way. So now that is literal, you know, meaning of that one. And then, but literally, oh, sorry, the commonly most scholar translate that word. So later in the commentary also, that one is widely explained. Now, faculty of understanding. So, no, not that way, okay. One scholar, how translate. The faculty of the assurance. Yeah. I shall come to finally. Oh, yeah, this one scholar translate. So faculty of the assurance. So I shall come to know. Come to know. So what is as yet? No. So finally, no, in this way. So that is, so John D. Ireland translate in this way. So that means the simply, you know, so faculty of, so knowing and know the unknown. Faculty of, so maybe knowledge, wisdom. Faculty of the knowledge. So knowing the unknown. So this is simply, shortly can be understood. And then now next one. Next one is Inyendriya. So that Inyendriya comes to say Inya and the Eindriya. Inyendriya. Okay. So that one can be understood. The faculty of finding knowledge. The faculty of knowing. Yeah, jnana mean knowledge, jnana mean knowledge, but ajana mean finding. The faculty of the finite knowledge, that is arhata jnana. So the first one is, you know, sodabadi jnana. This one refers to the part. the part knowledge of the stream winner. So that by the stream winner in this way can be understood. And then now this one, you know, referring to the part knowledge, the knowledge of the stream winner is better. Okay, this one is okay later. The knowledge of the arahant. So arahada phala jnana in this way. So fruition. The fruition knowledge of the arahant in this way. Not that one. Faculty of the finding knowledge and faculty of one who has finally known. So actually, Inyendari Yan is, according to the commentary, that one refers to the middle knowledge. Yeah, so Inyendari Yan. So this one is this Inyendriya Rafa, not the Arahata phala knowledge. So six knowledges. Six knowledges from the in Pali is better. So Sodabhati. So phala Jnana, to the so Arahata phala jnana, Arahata ameka jnana. Radha Meganyana, six knowledge. And then Inyata Vaindariyan. So Inyata Vaindariyan is now Radha Flatnyana coming from the so Inyata Vi. Okay. Inyata Vi and the Indriya. So Inyata Vi is future passive. Perfect active participant, Dawain, Inya, Dawain, and Indriya. So the faculty of eminent faculty of the enlightenment faculty, one who is enlightened. So maybe translation is not so clear, but. So actually in the dictionary also later we will check. This one is one scholar translated. So final knowledge, the knowledge of one who has finally known, say translate. The faculty of, the faculty of one who has finally known. So that one is, you know, Arahata phala knowledge. Arahata phala jnana. So in this, you know, eight kinds of the mega and phala jnana. So very first one is called the anya dawa indriya. So very last one is called the anya dawa indriya. Or anya danya zamis indriya is very first one. Very last one is the anya dawa indriya, and middle six are anya indriya. In this way, briefly can be understood. Okay, so now so imani kobe kwedani dini indriyani idamata. Okay, now stanza. So the first stanza. So the first stanza. So sikha sa sikha manasa uju meka nusari no. So kaya sami batama jnana dado inya anandara. Dado inya anandara. Inya dawa indri. So, okay, that is the first stanza. Now, so sikha sa sikha manasa uju meka nusari no. So kaya sami batama jnana dado inya. So anandara. So now here in this line, you know, sikha is sikha passing. So who train it? So in a kaya same and ujumeka nusari no. So sikha sa sikha manasa. So ujumeka nusari no. So kaya same batama jnana. So that is one line actually the door, and in this way can be understood. So now batama jnana. So this is first jnana, first knowledge. So kaya same in the destruction of the taste. So kaya same. So this is the first knowledge in the. So kaya same destruction, in the destruction. So of, what is it? The defilements. And then, so uju meka nusari no. So sikha sa sikha manasa to whom? To a person. Or of the one. So okay, the sikha sa, the first knowledge of, the first knowledge, maybe to the one. So who is training sikha sa? Sorry, who is who the training one? Yeah, sikha sa. Who the training? So who is sikha manasa? So training, and the uju meka nusari no. Okay, now this one. So uju and the meka and the anusari no. Anusari. But with the referring to the, you know, sikhasa and the sikha manas, that is, you know, anusari no, dative case. Or yeah, genitive case. Anusari no. So, for a learner who is training, anusari means in conformity with. Anusaradi, but anusari. Anusari is a following or striving after or acting in accordance with. So in this way also. And then living in conformity with. So anusari. In conformity with. So in conformity with, so uju mega, uju means trait or part. So these trait or straight part or direct part. The direct part in this way can be understood. So that is fine. In accordance with also. In conformity with the right part in this way. So that is referring to the so aninya dinyasami dendriya. So the door inya anandara. So the door inya anandara. After that, the door me after that. Okay, so that one is connected with the next line also. And so so actually, this one, according to the distance, so the first Patamanyana, the first knowledge in the destruction of the defilements to the training who is training in conformity with the direct part knowledge. But according to the Burmese naysayer, that one is referring to the Arhata Mekanyana. In Nyamanese comment. Okay, later we will see Arhata Mekanyana. And the door. So the door me after that. After that Arhata Mekanyana. So in so the door Anandara immediately after that. So immediately after that, so the knowledge is, in this way. That one is Arhada Phalanyana, according to Burmese naysayer. And then now let's go to the next stanza. Awesome. So the door in ya wimodasa. So we hold. The door in Vimodasa Jnana Vihoti Dadi No. So Ago Pami Vimodi Di. So Bhava Sanyojana Kaya. So the door in Vimodasa. So the door in ya we move that sa. Yeah, find the knowledge immediately follow. And then so the door in ya we move that sa nyana we hold the daddy no. So ago pa me we move di di bawa san yo janet kaya bawa san yo janet kaya. Okay, so here the first line, so we move that sa actually the door inyaya, so the door inyaya can be understood the door inyaya we move that sa. So actually the door mean then. So inya we mode dasa me inyaya we mode dasa. Inyaya we mode dasa. So to the liberated one we mode dasa. Find that knowledge. Anya. The door by that knowledge. So nyana we hodi dadi no. Nyana we hodi dadi no. Nyana we hodi dadi no. So this study no also modifying to the wimote dasa. Nyana we hodi dadi no. But dadi is such a person or endowed with the dadi quality. So that dadi is. So daddy, so daddy is very, you know, literally, you know, such and such like or such quality. So such quality, of such quality. So that is why, yeah. So who is of? Such qualities. So nyana we hodi. So we move dasa nyana hodi. We move dasa nyana hodi. Oh sorry. So together with the next line also. We move da midi nyana hodi. So bawa sanyo jene kaya. Okay, this line. So the whole stanza. Should be okay. Firstly, to understand sentence structure simply. So the door in ya. So we move that up and the daddy no. The bawa so sanyo jene kaya so me ako ba me. We move di di so nyana we hold it. Yeah, in this way can be Understood. So sentence structure simply. So actually here, ago by me, we moved it. So now actually the door in ya is, so after that in your knowledge also can be understood. Maybe true, but the whole. So in ya refers to in ya, so that is so, okay, after India, so to be liberated one. So who is of such quality? So the knowledge jnana hoti. So the knowledge, so my liberation, so akopa, akopa, akopa me not destroying. So akobami, you know, not shaken, not to be shaken, immovable or steadfast or safe. So not shaken. Say this. My liberation is not to be so shaken. That means stable. So the knowledge, so that my liberation is the knowledge or notion also. Yeah, the notion, so my liberation is not to be shaken, so has arisen. So in this way can be understood. One word I skipped. So bawa sanyo to the one who is liberated. So for the destruction of the or because of destruction. Yeah, because so it's better to understand. So destruction of the fetal existence. What's now? So the knowledge, mind liberation is not to be shaken. So such a knowledge has arisen in this way. This the whole stanza can be, you know, understood. So here, vimodasa. Okay, vimodasa or so. Vasanyojanakaya. Okay, so just that is okay. And then now the last stanza. So the last stanza, Sawe Indriya Sambano, Sando Sandi Pati Rado, Dariti Anti Mandihan, Jitawa Maran Sawa Hine. Jidwa Mare Sawahine. So here also partially to understand sentence structure. Indriya. So Sampanno. And then Sando. And then Sandi Padi Rado. That is subject. So Sandi Padi Rado. So. Sa. So sa means sa so. Okay. Sa so. And the we. Sa wa he name. So maren. Chitawa. Antimandihandari. So, directly simply sentence structure in this way, and it should be understood. So now, Indriya Sampanno, Sando, and the Sandipati Reto, they are more dependent to Sa. So. So me he. So Indriya Sampanno. So who is endowed with faculty? And then Sando. So calmed. And then Sandipati Red Door. So Sandy Red Dawn and delighted. So delighted in the so Sandipada. So Sandipada actually refers to the Nibbana. Yeah. So Sandipada is tranquil state. Tranquil state, the calm state. So delighted in the tranquil state that is Nibbana. Okay. So red door. And then, so we definitely Sawahine Maranjitawa. So conquers. So conquer the Mara. And then Sawahine. So Wahini is army actually. Sawahini together with its army. So Wahini is an army. You see, an army. Okay. So Sawahini means together with an army. So together with its army and so Dari di Andi Mandihan oh. So conquer so definitely conquers the Mara. True, together with its army and so bears so once so Andi Mandihan so last body bears one last body that is his last life his last existence so in this way can be understood. Okay. So now again, Sikha Manasa Ujumeka Nusari no. So Kaya Same Bataman Dihan Dito. So Inya Anandara. So okay, Bataman Mekka. So Sikha Manasa Ujumeka Nusari no. So to the training one who is training in conformity with the right note, right part. So the past part, it is very past part knowledge in the destruction or the defilement, Kayasame. Okay, that is Mekanyana, Arada Mekanyana. So after that, Inya, so that is Arada Phala Nihana. Okay. And then, so the door after the Arahata Phalajnana, so to the liberated one, so who is endowed with such a quality, so because of that destruction of, so those fetters of the existence are completely destructed. That is why, so the knowledge or the notion, reflected notion, reflected knowledge, so mind liberation is not to be shaken. So such a notion has arisen to him. And then that such a person endowed with such a quality, faculty, Indriya Sambandho, and Sando camp, and Sandipati red or delighted in this such a calm state. So having destroyed the army with its the Mara with its army, so he holds his last body. So that means he became the Arahant. So in this way can be, understood. Okay, so is there any question? So here three knowledges. The first one is Inyadawendriya. So that one refers to the Arahata Sotapatti Magga knowledge. And then so next one is Inyendriya. So that one refers to the Arahata the other median six knowledges. So Arahata Sotapatti Magga Phalajnana to be Arahata Magga Jnana this way. So that one also will be widely explained in the commentary. And the so Inyadawendriya. So that one is Arahata Phalajnana. So and then here, but in this stanza, only the word Inya also you see. So this Inya also actually referring to this Inyadawe. When we see the word Inya alone also refers to the Arahata Phala knowledge. That Inya. So that Inya means insight or knowledge per existence. That is the Arahatship, you see. So all the other way, perfect knowledge. That is final knowledge. So Arahatship in this way. But okay. So Ninya Dinya Sami the Indriya not included. Maybe another Indriya can be found. Under the Indriya. So Dhomana Sindriya, Somana Sindriya, and the last one. So here, Ninya Dinya Sami the Indriya. So the thought or the knowledge, I shall come to know the unknown. Okay, and then so Inyendriya is that is Inya and the Indriya. The last one, Inya Dawa Indriya, one who has known in this way. But he also not so explained widely. But in commentary, that one explained widely. So Inyendriya, Inya Dawa Indriya, maybe under the Inyendriya. No, so they are compounded what that is not explained. So just in there. Oh. Okay. So in commentary also we should learn the widely, that is fine. So we have just 8 minutes. We can't finish the commentary. Okay, so is there any question? Yeah, the information is not so completed yet, just these three knowledges. And in the stanza also, okay, Haru.
You said so we just have one point that curious that is that why that ananya nyasa ni tindriya is group just only one sotapanna phala only said and for the group from Sotapatti Phalayana to Arahatamakanyana is group in the second group of Anyindriyang Sera.
Yeah, actually, this one is not so sodabadi phalanyana, you know, part knowledge, mega nyana.
Maka, yeah. Sotapanna.
Sodabadi mega.
Maka. Yeah.
Okay. So, because for that one, actually, in commentary also we have explained formally before he attained the that Sotapatti Magga or Sotapatti Phala, he doesn't understand those four noble truths perfectly. So that is why. So to with the purpose to understand that those four noble truths, he practiced the insight meditation. So after that, he attained that Magga Jnana. That is why. That mega jnana is called the, Aninya Dinyasami Deidriya mega jnana. So the meaning of that one also here, Aninya San Nyasami Iti Indriya. So actually, even though Indriya, that is the variety of the, Binya Indriya, the faculty of wisdom, that wisdom here, based on these eight kinds of knowledge in the Logodra Jeta. So can be divided into three groups, very first, very last, and middle six in this way.
And the Sotapatti Phalayana is different with the Sotapatti Magayana Sera.
Yeah.
And the difference there we will learn in the commentary later.
Okay.
Got it. Thank you very much, Sayada.
Okay. Okay, so let's stop here by saying sadhu. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.
Thank you very much, Sayada. Good night and Suki Hotel.
Okay, good night, Sukhi Hotu.